next. You heard that right. Director Bijoy Nambiar is all set to direct his next movie with versatile Farhan Akhtar along with one of the most popular actor of B-Town, Deepika Padukone. According to speculations, Farhan will also be producer of the film. The filmmaker has also approached Deepika Padukone to feature as the female lead opposite Farhan. According to sources, Bijoy had written the script a few years ago and always considered it a dream project. The film won't go on floors anytime soon because Farhan is heading to the US for a documentary shoot. Also, they are waiting for Deepika's response since she is yet to return from Toronto after wrapping up XXX, The Return of Xander Cage. While Farhan and Bijoy Nambiar worked together earlier this year in Wazir, Farhan and Deepika have also worked together before in 2010 thriller Karthik Calling Karthik. We would definitely love to see them on big screen again. For more scoops of B-Town, stay hooked at WeScoop, Bollywood's Real Insiders.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.